Hey, what's going on? This is Don, and I've got a quick tip which I think some of you will find interesting. This is a concept I was working on earlier, just on a photo that one of my friends took, and I wanted to composite this sci-fi space jump gate thing in the background. And this was the first attempt using the standard renderer, and I liked the general atmosphere effects, but the actual look on the model I didn't think was that great. So I ended up using Octane instead to render the model in this frame here, and you see with just the way it treats textures, the lighting, shadows, and so on, it's much better, and it looked more detailed just because of the way the Octane works. Okay, so that looks better, but I lost the atmosphere effects, which I can do in the standard render in Cinema 4D. It's much harder to do that in Octane. So I came up with an idea to combine the two and then create a kind of composite render using the Octane render for the model, but then also keeping the atmosphere and fog effects from the standard render. So this is how I did this. This is in the same original scene, and you can see this time we are in the standard renderer. And if I render this time, it's super fast because there is actually no lighting going on in this scene. This is just a background image. And then the lighting you see on the model is actually the Octane render being camera mapped back onto the model. So let me show you how this works. If I jump through and, you know, pan around the scene from the front angle that we originally rendered this from, this looks normal, but if you go around the back, you see that it's just a camera map. So this was done by taking that Octane render and putting it into the luminance of a material. So here we go, just this, and then applying this material onto the model. And then the projection is set to camera mapping. And then the camera I used was camera number one, because that's the camera that was used to render in Octane. And because the model is in the same place, it's using the same camera, it means that this will camera map perfectly. So if you view it back through that same angle again, you get something which looks like this. So that's how I was able to create this final look, which has the Octane render version of the model, but combined with the standard effects and the fog here, which I think looks much better than either of the versions I started with. So just a quick tip which I thought some people might find interesting. Thanks for watching.